Hello YouTube, so today's video is gonna be on sale of my car audio stuff. Okay, so let me start with the subwoofer. I have this Pioneer Champion Pro 3003D4. It's 600 watt RMS sub. It is discontinued now, and this is very gem stuff, very rare stuff. And I have not even used it till its break-in period. It's as good as new. Okay, so I am selling this with the Viper audio enclosure. It's 1.75 cubic feet enclosure, tuned to 35 hertz. Perfect sub, perfect enclosure, perfect match for the guy who loves the lows. Okay, so let me turn off the light. So this sub is good for those who love to enjoy decaf type of music, which has lots and lots of lows down till 25 hertz. Okay, and this sub is even more powerful than DD612 if you are only concerned about the lows. If you love the low frequency music, then you should definitely go for this sub. The another speciality of this sub is it has 96 dB sensitivity, which is top in the market. No 12 inch sub has that good sensitivity in 600 watt RMS category. Okay, so this is very efficient and very good and very strong, well built, made in Vietnam, not China, made in Vietnam sub. Okay, so I'm selling this sub with the enclosure for 15,000 rupees. These are Indian rupees. Those who are watching this video from out of India, they should convert this into their own currency or USD, or you can drop the comment below to reach me out. Okay, the second item is this cute little beast. Okay, DDDM1000A. This is the bass boost knob. I also have its cable. Okay, so let me give you a close view of this amp. This is heavy to hold by single hand, but you can imagine just such a small amp you can easily install under seat of your driver seat or co-driver seat. This is wonderful amp. It's hardly used for 1.5 month. You can see the mint condition. Wonderful amp, wonderful. Never open, no need to open actually, no logic of opening it. It's brand new amp. As the brand name goes, this is built so well, so damn well. It's premium amp. Okay guys, and it is 1008, not 1000. It is upgraded latest series. And if you want to stay on stock electricals, this amp is most efficient amp you will get for 1000 watt RMS clean power. Blindly go for it. So this was purchased for 30,000 and I'm selling it for 20,000 only. Literally pack piece condition, mint condition. Okay, this sub with enclosure is for 15,000. This DD1000 A is for 20,000. Now let me show you remaining stuff that is in my car. So this is DD612 with its fiberglass enclosure. It's 2.25 cubic feet enclosure, and this one also has the same price of 15,000 rupees including the enclosure. Let me show you how it sounds. So I shared the price of DD612 with enclosure, that is 15,000 rupees. Now coming to the amp, there is one more amp. This is JBL Club 5501. I have still not removed its plastic also. It's also as good as new. So I am selling this amp for 10,000 rupees. I'm also selling this head unit. It's Pioneer AVH 5090 BT. It has everything: Android Auto, Apple CarPlay, motorized display. I never used compact disc in it. Very rarely used, as my car is being used only on weekends. It supports full HD video playback, external hard disk up to 1 TB, Android Auto, Apple CarPlay. It has 6 channel pre-out, high voltage, 4 volt pre-out I guess. It has dual camera inputs as well as dual screen outputs, so that you can attach the screens to your headrest. Here is the sub in action. I kept the volume low. This sub is good for wide variety of music. The limitation with Pioneer Champion Pro is that you can't listen to all type of music. Okay, it is very specific for loads. That's up the Pioneer Champion Pro 3003D4. Okay, that is specifically built for loads and efficiency. But this DD612 is kind of universal sub. You can enjoy any type of music, let it be rock, pop, hip hop, any kind of music, and it is good in lows also. So choice is yours. Just drawback of DD is DD needs bigger enclosure. It won't perform well in smaller enclosure like this Pioneer does. So that's all for now. One more thing I forgot to show you. I have this wiring kit also for sale, but that is at the last. Once I sell it, sell the whole system, then only I will remove that wiring kit. Let me show you that. It's zero gauge wiring kit. Actually, it's AC wiring kit used for transformers and all. But it has less flexibility. So choice is yours. If you buy my whole setup, then I will give it for free. This is the wiring. It's zero gauge wiring. Okay, that's all. I will revise the list once again. So it starts with Pioneer Champion Pro, 15,000 rupees, Indian rupees. Okay, then this DDDM 1000A, 20,000. Then the DD612 with enclosure, 15,000. Same here also, it's with enclosure. Okay, then JBL Flow 551 monoblock amp. It is 550 watt RMS underrated amp. Okay, the price of that amp is 10,000 rupees. That is also as good as new. And the last thing had in it, I think I forgot to share its price. So its price is 22,000 rupees. Sorry, I closed the window. So the head in it, Pioneer AVH Z5090BT. Okay, the price of that head in it is 22,000 rupees. The price being 22,000 rupees is because this head in it, or any Pioneer made head in it which supports Android at all or CarPlay, is not available as of now in the market. There is so damn shortage of the equipment. That's why I am very strict with all these prices. If you are interested, you can drop your comment below or reach me out. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Live loud.